would be also James Foley hunting, searching for the opportunity to clinch the championship here tonight. But what I'm going to talk to you about a little later